When it comes to surprises in the moonlit night, I excel without ever even trying. With the slightest little effort of my ghost-like charms, I have seen Roland Milk about to shriek. With a wave of my hand and a well-placed moan, I swept the very bravest off their feet. But year after year, it's the same routine, and I grow so weary of the sound of screams. And I, Jack the Pumpkin King, have grown so tired of the same old thing. Oh, somewhere deep inside of these bones, an emptiness began to grow. There's something out there far from my home, a love that I've never known. I'm a master of fright, and a demon of light, and I'll scare you right out of your pants. To a guy in Kentucky, and I'm known throughout England and France. And since I am dead, I can take off my head to recite Shakespearean quotations. No animal nor man can scream like I can with the fury of my recitations. Would ever understand that the Pumpkin King, with the skeleton, the title of his crown, if they only understood, he'd give it all up if he only could. Oh, there's an empty place in my bones that calls out for something unknown. The fame and praise come here after.